Are you missing out on big profits because the house needs big repairs? I'm Rob the House Guy, and I would love to stand here and tell you that after 20 years and after hundreds of houses and literally millions of dollars in rehab, that I'm an expert. But the truth is, I still don't know which end of a hammer to hold. If you told me to go and hang a sheet of drywall, it would look atrocious. But the one thing I do have down is I know how to estimate a job down to the T. And that's where the important part comes in. Although over two decades, I developed this skill and I knew how to do it, it wasn't really transferable. If I wasn't going to sit and put somebody in a classroom and educate them with all that I've learned over my time, it wouldn't work for them. And it all really holds true when my 13-year-old son bought his first house. I know, sounds crazy, 13-year-old buying a house. We're here in the Cleveland market, and in the inner city you can buy some cheaper houses. And because my son has a dad that can't sing, dance, or throw a ball, there's no other skill in life I could give him other than tell him how to buy houses. So when he went out and bought his first property, I made him do his own repair estimate. And here's what I gave him to start out. I told him to chunk it down. Chunk this down, don't look at it as a big, nasty experience and like this house needs so much work. Look at it as an exterior, an interior, mechanicals, kitchens, baths. Start breaking it down and look at the pricing based on what you're doing. And now the second part of chunking is use this formula to figure out what exactly it should be costing you. Now this is a pen and paper moment for you. Yeah, ask, what are the materials gonna cost? How many people are you going to have on the job? And how long are you going to be here? By doing that, you're going to figure out exactly what that job should cost. For instance, if a contractor tells you this job is $10,000 and $2,000 is materials, that leaves $8,000 in labor. If there's two guys there making $8,000 in labor and they're there for 2 days, they're making thousands of dollars a day. And unless you're a neurosurgeon, I don't think as a drywaller or someone putting flooring down, that's your pay scale. Telling you all that, I know it's probably overwhelming, like I did this math or do that. And here's the good news. There's a little tool that we use to cheat. Think of this, think of when you're in school and your math teacher makes you use long division and long multiplication and everything to do your math, but then by eighth grade, here's a calculator. Since you know how to do it the basic way, now you can cheat, use the calculator. Well, that's the same thing we did with my son. Now that he has access to the tools that I have access to, it makes it simple. And this is why. Because now if you have a tape measure, you go around and take some measurements, plug in measurements, plug in how many windows, plug in the type of kitchen, very simple stuff, and this program will spit out repair costs. Now this is revolutionary. If you're a caveman, you have just discovered fire. And this is why it's great. It's not only great to figure out exactly what it's gonna cost for you to fix this house, it is great for you to talk to a home seller to explain to them exactly why your offer is where it is. See, when a home seller looks at their home, they don't see the problems. Think of the home you're sitting in right now. You probably love it. The bathroom's blue, the kitchen's pink, the carpet's been there for 15 years, but you're happy with it, you don't care. But when you're going to sell that home and they have to estimate tearing all that stuff out, there's a cost to that. So you help your seller realize the money you have to actually put in this house. And you're not just shooting from the hip, you're showing them a very detailed report that's explaining exactly how you arrived at your numbers. This makes your offer much more palatable. So now you're probably wondering, where is this magical software? How do I get my hands on this? Well, don't worry, I'm not selling you anything. What I want you to do is you can go in the link that's in the description right here and I'm gonna give you a free trial. And this isn't some like BS free trial that's like the light version, you pay for the heavy version. This is the full enchilada, awesome free trial that you can jump right in and you can start setting up all of your rehabs right in this software. I guarantee you, if you are at all active in this business, even if you're not active and you're just getting going and you go out and plug your numbers in a couple houses that you're kind of fantasy buying until you get going, You will be hooked. So go ahead in the link, click on that down in the description, get your free trial started. I'm Rob the House Guy, and nothing works unless you do.
Want to try Realeflow for free for 30 days? Just click the link in the description.